think Mudbound works on the personal level, and I think, you know, I'm attracted to characters and relationships. I never want to lead with a message. I think if you have audiences that connect with the characters and with the relationships, I think the themes come through. And so I think Mudbound connects in that it shows the interconnectedness of us all, and it shows the elasticity of time and history, and that it invites us to all investigate ourselves and investigate our own lives and the ways in which we can be different. Well, it's hard to pick out a few. I'd say the Jackson family and McCallum family mirror each other. And so the book, Mudbound, is based on a book by Hilary Jordan, the same title. And so what we see in each characters are this kind of dark mirror. You know, Jamie McCallum and Ronzell Jackson are bonded together by this shared trauma. You know, both of them have PTSD at a time when there's not really a correct kind of diagnosis of that. People might refer to it as shell-shocked. You have Laura McCallum and Florence Jackson, who are united, you know, by the sense of motherhood, you know, although, you know, it's an uneven relationship. And although the power is like hierarchically used. And then you have Hap Jackson and Henry that are united by a sense of disinheritance. Henry feels like the land that should have been his was sold away by Pappy, and Hap, whose ancestors have worked on this land, who put their blood, sweat, and tears, and literally bones in this earth, who can never own it because of a racist system. So I think like all the characters are going to connect in different ways with different parts of the audience.